feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer.